Jane, your room is a mess.
Oh, I know. My room is in turmoil.
How did you get your room into such a state?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just not like you, Lizzie.
What do you mean?
You're obsessive about your room, sis. It's always perfect. Everything in its own little perfect place.
Well, I like my things to be in order. I don't know how you live in all this clutter.
I don't want to. Things just sort of pile up.
Maybe I can help you.
How?
I have 6 simple rules for staying tidy and decluttered.
Fine, let me hear them.
First, you have to nip procrastination in the bud. A pile of clutter is just a pile of decisions that you haven't made.
Then I have a lot of decisions to make.
Well, that's my second rule. Just start small. You don't need to eradicate all this clutter in one go. Just begin with one drawer or one small pile.
That sounds manageable, but what should I do with each small pile of clutter that I turn to?
Well, that's rule 3. With each item, ask yourself, would I buy this today? If the answer is no, throw the item away or donate it to charity.
But I don't want to waste the money I've already spent. I'd best hang on to the things I've bought.
Jane, if you're not using an item, the money spent on it is already being wasted. Keeping it won't get your money back.
That's true, but actually most of these things were gifts.
And that's rule 4. Stop feeling obligated to keep things that people have given you.
But I feel guilty about throwing gifts away.
Well, remember rule 5.
What's rule 5?
Don't worry about perfection. Don't let this clutter or guilt weigh you down. No home is perfect. We're just trying to tidy your room up a bit.
That's easy for you to say, sis. Your room is perfect. Everything has its own place. There's even space to spare. Oh well, what's the 6th rule anyway?
Keep only what you can store.
I guess you're right. I can't keep all of the... Wait! That's it!
What's it?
You just said I can keep what I can store. And your room is so tidy that you have spare space. So I can store my things in your room.
Hey, wait. No, that's not what the rules mean, Jane. No.